always worth looking at these international matches.
Yeah, and it will be interesting seeing how the players react, because one or two new to the international scene, so nerves might play a part. You either settle quickly for your country or it takes a bit of time. We'll see what's the case here.
Action again, it comes thick and fast from Russia, and today it's Uruguay versus Portugal.
Number 15, Matias Bacino. Number 9, Luis Suarez. And number 21, Edinson Cavani.
And we pause now for the national anthems. The 11 names on the Uruguay team sheet. Fernando Muslera starts in goal.
Diego Godin starts alongside Jose Maria Jimenez. In the heart of defence, in attack, Edinson Cavani partners up front with Luis Suarez.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Portugal with a wonderful football history, of course. We did win the Euros in 2016, we talked about that. I remember 1966 when they pushed England all the way in England for the World Cup and actually finished third. Had a fantastic campaign led by Eusebio.
Yeah, he was a huge name, wasn't he, in Portugal football. And if Ronaldo's a hero now, he was just as big a star back then.
Adrian Silva. Ronaldo. Coming in with a challenge. Varela. And the opponents around him, that's good screening of the football. Cavani looking for a through ball. Suarez, it's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Number 9, Luis Suarez.
Jose Font. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. What about this for a shot? Optimistic. You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Vecino. Suarez. Shots on here. Not to kid the goalkeeper, really.
to play that in, but he played it wide.
Quick look at the goal again. It's lovely to see that kind of finish. Not an easy one by any means. He's got a lot of work to do to beat the keeper, but he does it with wonderful accuracy.
Made the challenge well.
André Silva.
Cavani. Sanchez. Suarez. Suarez!
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
William Carvalho. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Carvalho.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. They can be quick on the break now.
Sanchez.
This is what we want to see from referees, this kind of advantage. Portugal benefit from it now. José Font.
Adrián Silva.
Lovely ball from Ronaldo.
Now this looks promising.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
He's had a go, that's brave of him. Need to try and get the ball back now.
Cavani.
Luis Suarez.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And here's the shot.
The shot gets blocked.
Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
And he scores from the spot.
And that has got the goal from the penalty spot. Well taken.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Quaresma.
José Font.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Luis Suarez. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Luis Suarez.
Edinson Cavani.
That's good movement forward here. And cleared away by Pepe. Throw in now. Christian Rodriguez. Suarez! That's a good save, he got a touch to that. They've got a corner now. And in it goes. To score!
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
Great goal.
Oh, look at them, they're delighted, and it looks like it was a set-piece routine from them.
And here's the goal again. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Here's Font. Luis Suarez. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
A chance to break away now on the counter. And Cavani. Andre Silva.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Luis Suarez. Sanchez. There's good progress with this attack. And cleared away by Pepe. Suarez. The shot's on! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Sanchez. Cavani. Good vision here. Suarez! He's made the save. He's spotting it up now to take the corner.
Four extra minutes.
Great header, great save!
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Here's a chance to attack.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Vecino. That's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half-time.
Thoughts on Luis Suarez in the first half, Alan?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Cavani looking for a through ball. Suarez! and he scores from the spot. Christian Rodriguez. Suarez! That's a good save, he got a touch to that. And in it goes. The score! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Good vision here. Suarez! He's made the save.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
André Silva. Portugal attacking now. Here's Adrián Silva. Here's a chance. They've scored.
Loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
And it's ended up high in the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, he's smiling to his teammates. So difficult to stop when they do finish up there.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Neatly intercepted. Promising build-up until that challenge. For Suarez.
Well, it will be a throw-in.
Anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Cedric. Adrián Silva. Good forward play from them. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Adrián Silva.
André Silva
shreds it through, just the keeper to beat.
No difficulty at all for Fernando Muslera.
André Silva,
Cristiano Ronaldo, and here they are on the attack. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
And there is some...
And here's the shot!
Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
Luis Suarez.
Cut it out. Cavalier.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now. It's a goal! Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is an app.
You look,
goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Diego Godin. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Cavani. There's some potential in this move. Luis Suarez! It was a real opportunity. But there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Rafael Guerrero. Adrian Silva. Portugal want to attack now, and in he goes with the tackle. Vecino. André Silva. And there's the interception.
In with a chance. Cavani. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Suarez!
Oh, shots on here.
And the goal via the underside of the bar. He hit it. I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
Now takes his leave of the game, having had an impact on the game.
Well, you don't get too many players of this calibre these days who can play on the wing and track back as well. He's got a good work ethic.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Ronaldo. Here's a chance to attack. Now, can he take them on?
Gelson Martins!
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Suarez
with good vision. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play, defended well.
Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Match out. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Adrian Silva. I don't know whether the manager's told them to do this, but they're just defending deep and saying to the opposition, you can have the ball, you're not going to hurt us. There's action on the Portugal bench with the substitutes.
Adrian Silva to be replaced by number 8, Paolo Martino.
Luis Suarez.
Promising from Portugal, they've got the ball back.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Cavani. Edinson Cavani.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match. Number
William
two,
Carvalho.
Jose Maria Jimenez.
He's got away from him.
Now Guerrero. Return pass. Rafael Guerrero.
Ronaldo. Ronaldo puts it into the middle. And they get it away. Taking on the defenders.
Pepe's in the middle.
Cleared away by the defender.
William Carvalho.
The shot's on. He's blocked the shot well. Well, that should be a penalty. It is. Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but he's not denied an obvious goal-scoring opportunity there.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Cavani.
No, he's cut that out well, well read. Referee says that's that.
The summing up of Luis Suarez from Alan Smith.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Cavani looking for a through ball. Suarez! And he scores from the spot. And in it goes. Could score! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Good vision here. Suarez! He's made the save.
Here's Adrien Silva.
Here's a chance! They've scored! And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the... Suarez!
Oh, shots on here.
And the goal by the underside of the bar.